Hi everyone, welcome to Evie's Toy House, and today we have more My Little Pony, A New Generation Toys. Today we have a 6-pack of the 6-inch ponies. This one is called Shining Adventures Collection, and take a look, it comes with 6 ponies from the new generation. So let's take a look. We have Hitch Trailblazer, we have Izzy Moonbow, over here we have Zip Storm, oh my gosh, looking so cool. Next we have Sunny Star Scout. The next one is Tippity Sprout. Oh, look at him. He's so cool looking. And finally, we have Princess Petals. Aren't they looking cute? And look at their pictures. Okay, let's take a look at the back of the box here. It says over here, together they can bring magic back. And up here, it says meet the main 5 plus Tippity Sprout. And here's their picture. They are looking amazing. Oh my goodness, I can't wait for the movie to come out. So let's go ahead and take out these ponies. And here they are out of the box. Let's start with Sunny Star Scout. So here is Sunny Star Scout. These are pretty solid ponies, so they have a bit of weight to them. They're not super light, but they're not super heavy either. So Sunny Star Scout here has brushable mane, and as you can see, she actually has quite a lot of hair. So her mane is tied into a braid and tossed over one shoulder. She has a little bit of bangs here on the side, and here is her face. So she has big green eyes and cute pointy ears. Here's her cutie mark, and here's her long brushable tail. This set does come with one comb, so you can use this comb to brush their hair. And the hair is very, very soft. They're not articulated, however, you can turn their heads. So their heads turn left and right and up and down. And just as a comparison, I do have a 6-inch pony. This one is Pinkie Pie, so you can see the difference here. The body is much longer and it's also squared off, and the ears are also drastically different. In my opinion, I think these ears look more realistic to a real horse's ears. And the snout is also a little bit more squared off versus the previous version, which is a lot pointier. So I'm not sure what I think of these new versions yet. I do really like the old ones, but I think these are starting to grow on me. And I do like their legs are different. They tend to have a bit more fur covering their hooves. So that's different from the previous generations of ponies. Another thing I noticed is that in this version of the 6-inch ponies, they tend to have more hair. So as you can see, she has a whole lot of hair up here in the front and also all the way across the back. Whereas the previous version is just this very long strip of hair that goes right down the middle of their head. So I think I like this new style better. They just have a lot more hair to play with. Here you can see, compared to the previous version. Here in the front. So she is looking so cute. I also have the smaller version. This one is a 3-inch one. And take a look. Oh my goodness. You can see that the 6-inch one is much, much bigger in all proportions. Next we have Zip Storm. Oh, I am liking Zip Storm a lot. Just take a look at her face. She has these light blue eyes and pink eyebrows. And take a look at her wings. You can see the individual feathers. So I think this is different from the previous molds where they're kind of just little lumps on their wings. But these have quite a lot of details. So you can see all the lines in the feathers here, looking really nice. And I also love the colors. This is such a beautiful pony. Here is her cutie mark and her tail. Her mane, since she has short hair, it's actually hairsprayed. So here is her little mohawk. It's hairsprayed in. And here's the back of the mane. It's kind of just twisted up and curled. But if you brush it out, it is actually pretty short. So I would avoid brushing out her mane. We can just brush her tail instead. And just to compare, we do have the smaller pony. I think I like the big one better. As you can see, her wings are tucked into her body. So here's a new pony I've not seen as a toy. This is Deputy Sprout, and I actually do not know anything about him. He looks a lot like Big Mac, doesn't he? So he is a dark red pony. He has green eyes, blonde hair. The top here is molded, which I thought was interesting because he and Zipstorm have similar hairstyles, but Zipstorm's hair is actually brushable. So he has molded hair, and as you can see, it's cut very short in the back. He does have brushable tail, and it's quite long and quite soft. And take a look at his kitty mark. I think this is a beet. Next, we have Princess Petals. Oh, Princess Petals is so cute. Just take a look at her. She's a lavender pony. She has green eyes and purple eyebrows. And she has purple hair. That is so pretty. It is swept off to one side and tied into a little tail here. And she has a tiny bit of hair coming over her other ear. She also has wings because she is the sister to Zipstorm. But their wings are different. Princess Petals' wings are more rounded off, but just like Zip's, you can actually see the details in the feathers, which I just love. And I love the gradient in her feathers too. It goes from a lavender to a white, whereas Zip's is just multicolored. Here is her cutie mark. She has a little crown and a music note. It's actually very similar to Zip's. Zip's has a crown too, but also a lightning bolt. Here's her tail, just nice and long. And it has different shades of purple in it. Here is Princess Petals as a small pony. On a small pony, her wings are just like Zip's. They're molded to the body. Alright, next we have Izzy. This is Izzy Moonbow. She is actually, you know what, I think Princess Petals is a pink pony and Izzy is a lavender pony. So I'll try not to get that mixed up next time. So Izzy here has two-tone hair. Look at the blue, it's so bright. We have purple down here too. And for the most part, it's actually straight. So there is a little bit of a curl to it, but it's not tightly curled like her mini version. Just take a look at this one. Oh my goodness, this one is super curled. So this one has straighter hair. It is styled a bit and tied off to the side behind the ears. And here is her tail. Her tail is also multicolored. I'm seeing dark blue, light blue, and lavender. And she is the only unicorn in the main five. So her unicorn is a lot of fun. You can see the little etchings on there, which I love. All right, and our last pony. So we have Hitch Trailblazer. He is a yellow pony, and he has orange eyes and teal hair. And just like Deputy Sprout, his mane is molded. In fact, I think it's the same mold. So their hair is pretty much identical. His tail is green and brushable. And over here is his cutie mark. And here's his version of the smaller pony. For the small version, his mane and tail are both molded. Alright everyone, so here are all the ponies that we looked at today. Do you have a favorite yet? I still can't decide. I think I won't be able to make up my mind until I've seen the movie. So if you guys like the My Little Pony: A New Generation, make sure to subscribe because I have a lot more toys coming up. Alright, see you next time. Bye!